impotent one, dry my tears. A light, a voice, so close and yet so far away, revealed unto me a sudden destiny. It told me that there is nothing but pain within my aching chest, and that pain shall be my gift to you. A sense of regret that, though now free from sin, continues to pain me, carving away my deepest recesses. That pain is what will make it rise again, and return the sword of guilt to your grasp. So be it then. Let this sacrifice be struck in gold upon the sacred tablets for all to see.